we take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
metal. Even if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
That was an unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah. So, back there, with Dakota, it seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that. The snow brought the chill.
We're getting close to where we saw the rebels before.
Well, it looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
Better. Don't make me come look for you. No more shots left.
This cold is getting ugly. I can't feel my face.
Got them all. So. I'm not looking forward to hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Hmm. Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back. After you.
Hey, you fought well back there.
I did not think we'd survive. But killing the rebels and the machine, it was good to take the fight to them. I really think that thing did the job.
Well, no, soon enough.
Here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up?
Well, go on.
Okay. Gotta blast away some rocks so I can expose the power cell.
Isn't this impressive? Two children playing Siege. I hope they haven't hurt the Bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves. And leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance, Takote. You can still answer Hikaru's call.
This is your last chance. You have it backwards. Leave this place, Savage, now. And take this cripple with you.
Can't hide behind the wall anymore, Takote. Now you have to join Hikaru.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it. Immediately.
You are not safe. The Bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. You decreed that no challengers would be sent, while the clan remained safe behind the Bulwark. So send them now, unless your word means nothing.
Send them.
I didn't hear you.
Send the challengers.
I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Nicely done, Marshal. What's gonna happen to this place?
They'll have to live without their wall. But that's better than living apart from the tribe, as pawns in Takote's foolish schemes. If you want to check up on them, talk to Jera, the chaplain of the clan. If anyone needs help up there, she'll know.
Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll take my leave then. I need to report to Hikaru.
I'll see you at the culvert.
Good. We may need another miracle there as well.
Maybe I should go up there, see if everyone's all right, and find this chaplain, Gara. Might also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out.
Evet arkadaşlar, bu görevin de sonuna geldik. Duvarı yıktık ve kendi safımıza çektik onları. Bir sonraki bölümde görüşmek üzere, hoşça kalın.